the call-in number for a closed session.
Gotcha.
I guess what we'll do is open it up here, and then Sebastian or Ryan had sent out a meeting ID for the closed session. So once we open up here, we'll go for the closed session on that Zoom call. Okay.
All right.
Yep.
All right. So we have Bill, we have Steve, we have Mark, Sebastian, and then is Ryan on the line as well?
I'm here, yes.
All right, then I will call this special meeting to order. It is August 27th, just after 4 p.m. And today on our agenda, we have for closed session, one, we have public employment pursuant to government code section 54957, titled Chief Executive Officer. Number two, we have conference with labor negotiators pursuant to government code section 54957.6, agency designated representatives, Bill Avery, Avery and Associates, Ryan Barron, general counsel for SDCP, unrepresented employee is chief executive officer. So we will now move into closed session.
Alrighty.
All right. All right. You're there.
Thank you.
Do I get off and do a different link?
Yeah, so this is open session. So what we'll do now is move to closed session. Ryan or Nicholas, if you Google, if you look in your files for an email from Nicholas,
okay,
to you the Zoom meeting ID for the closed session.
If I may, Mr. Chair, I believe there's an error in the slide. The agenda actually has the agency designated representatives as Bill Avery, Avery and Associates, and Ryan Barron, General Counsel. I believe this is
I'm sorry, Ryan, you just went mute.
I believe the slide is an error and was used in a previous special meeting. So I just wanted to read for the record what the actual description for closed session item number two was. That's all. Thank you.
Perfect. All right, great. So we're going to move to closed session now.
I just want to be clear, Chair Muska, there was a Zoom link for closed session for audio video, or there was a call-in number for an audio only, just a call?
There's a regular Zoom link that was sent out. Sebastian, can you send that to
I may have it. This is what I had on my calendar for the closed session. This was the link that we're on now.
So this link will be good for all of our open sessions. So after we come back out of close, we'll use this again. Because we have to open up first in public. So this will be our public one. And then there was one that that was sent out directly from our legal counsel's law firm. And if we can get that one sent to Steve, that would be awesome.
I may already have it. Let me just double check if it's on my
account. If you search your files under Nicholas, it probably was sent to you by Nicholas.
All right, thanks.
Great. I'll be here if you all need me. Just shoot me a text.
Perfect. Thank you, Sebastian.
Thank you. For anyone else on the line, the board of directors has just entered closed session. They will be returning at the end of closed session to report any items, if there are any. That should be closer to our start time of the regular meeting around 5 p.m. So we will keep this link on if you'd like to stay on. Otherwise, you're free to leave and come back closer to 5 o'clock. Thank you. Hey, Ty.
Hey, Sebastian, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, I'm doing all right. Just got done with a very long pre-hearing conference in the PCIA trigger application. Longest one I think I've ever been involved in.
Fun stuff.
Yeah, we've been about 2.5 hours.
So. Very cool. Just FYI, I'm recording right now.
Okay, thanks for letting me know.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been a long, long month, long year.
It has been. Let me see if I can get a little bit more light on myself. There we go. It certainly has been. What have you been up to, Sebastian?
You know, something called IRP.
You've been working on that?
Just trying to, sorry, I'm trying to make my screens work.
I'll stop distracting you too, just curious.
Oh no, you're fine. Just trying to put all the pieces together that are required, and making sure Christine has everything she needs.
Good. Yeah. By the way, I got your email about the retention agreement, and I will get back to you. I've just been busy today, and I have a long, busy day tomorrow too, but I will get back to you about that and give you a signed copy. Okay.
Yeah, that's you can put it in the back burner. We've definitely put it on our back burner for a little bit longer than we would have liked, but yeah. Just as I was going through documents, I noticed.
No problem.
Not inside.
I'm going to do a couple things to prepare for the meetings. I'm going to go off the video, but I'll be back.
Got it. Okay. Hey, Ty.
Hey, who is that? Sorry, I can't see.
Oh, this is still me.
Sebastian, okay.
Hey, Sean.
All right, Sebastian.
Good. How are you?
Doing well. Hey, Ty. My name is Sean. I'm with Civilian, the marketing agency. Good to meet you.
Hey, Sean. Ty, it's also nice to meet you as well.
Hey, Cody.
Hey, Cody. You're on mute.
Oh, wait. I'm always on mute.
Laughing earlier, today's the first day of first grade for my six-year-old, and All my friends have asked me, how's it going? And I say, you know, we've been doing this for 6 months, Zoom every day, and you know how somebody always screws it up every day and starts talking on mute? Imagine six-year-olds doing that.
Probably better than that.
They probably will learn faster than us, it's true.
Hey, Sebastian?
Yeah.
Josh tells me we're broadcasting right now. Is that true?
No.
Okay. He sent me a screenshot of myself.
It's recording, so be careful what you say.
Is he on the How is he accessing? I mean, is he on the panel or is he accessing that? I just wanted to bring that to your attention in case we are broadcasting.
So the way we broadcast is not through your typical YouTube or Facebook. We just share the public attendee link. So in that way, we are broadcasting because we're using that public link, and from there, that's where Josh is able to see us.
Got it. Okay.
You're basically telling you don't say any inappropriate jokes or anything else you don't want other people to hear that are embarrassing.
I'll try to keep my trash talking civil. Mm-hmm. and suitable for public consumption.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Chad. Hey, Megan.
Hello.
Hey, Chad. How you doing?
Good, man. Long time no see.
I know. It's been a while.
Hello.
Have you gotten your new computer, Megan?
It doesn't seem like we are going to be getting those anymore because the council decided to give the city way less of the CARES Act fund money than originally thought. So I'm stuck with this archaic laptop.
I see.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry I brought that up, but I know you were excited.
I really was.
To everyone that is an attendee right now, this is the public-facing version of the special session, and they're still going on. They'll come back from closed session if there's anything to report out. And once that's done, we'll get started with the regular meeting agenda. So thank you all for your patience. Hi, Eddie. See, you just joined us.
it in the trunk, throw it in the back of the car. Oh.
Hey, John.
Your minutes. That's impressive.
I'm sorry?
And Megan knocked out a whole bunch of minutes all at once.
Very impressive. I know. Thank you, Megan. Megan, I sent you the public comments for today. Just want to double check that you got them.
I did get them, yeah. I've just been making the Excel sheet so I can easily read them.
Awesome. But yeah,
they're good to go.
Great.
Are we able to let people read their own comments yet? We could, that's a technical thing. We could sort that out later, but I think that'd be nice to switch back to that at some point if we can.
We have that option. We can touch base offline.
Yeah.
Is there a closed session or something? Just,
Yeah, I see more people joined us in the attendees section. Just to give a quick update, the board is still in closed session. You have joined the public facing version of the special meeting. We're waiting on them to return and see if they have any reports to give. And once that's done, we'll get started with the regular meeting. So just wanted to give that quick update and thank you for being patient with us. Hello there.
Hi, Sebastian.
Hi, Chair. Hi, Nick.
Hello. We're just going to give it a couple more minutes. We're just coming out of closed session. I apologize for everybody who is tuned in at the appropriate time. We're just coming out of closed session, and we should all be here in 2 seconds.
Great.
Hey, Joe.
Yes.
Santa.
Oh, hey, Ty. Sorry about that. I like your background.
Thank you. I like yours. I almost picked the Encinitas one because that's where I grew up, but I decided to pick this one. I may switch over to that one in future meetings. We'll see.
I had the IB one up for a while.
I remember that. Yeah.
I think Mark was mad that I was trying to represent IB.
Yeah, you're trying to step on his shoes a little bit, huh?
Exactly.
You can't handle the IB surf, so you can't be doing that.
That won't be the case for me. I can definitely handle it, Mark.
So I know you can't die. Someday we'll be out there, brother.
Yeah, maybe I'll put up the IB background and step on your toes a little bit.
It's okay, brother.
Sebastian, can you give me a thumbs up when we have...
I surfed some of your stuff this weekend, Ty. I was up in La Jolla Cove. I mean, hospitals.
Voila. Hey, Ty.
How's it going?
Glass of wine and I'll be fine. I don't think we can do that, can we, Mr. Chairman? I don't think we can do that, Durin.
No, and we're recording now, too.
This is true.
So no Mark West jokes.
Oh. Okay. So it's my fault.
Someone fill me in later, please.
Sebastian, I think we have Monica calling in.
Oh, okay. Do you... can someone text me what phone number she's using so I can know who to allow?
I'll do that.
I was going to say, I don't know, and I can't remember what the number was.
Okay.
I'll do that now.
Thank you.
Yeah, because I see two phone numbers here, but... I don't know.
Ask her.
Hello, everyone. This is Monica Montgomery. I've just called in.
Awesome. So I think we have everybody with us. So let's get started. My apologies for starting a bit late. We were in closed session to begin our kind of meetings today. And so we'll start now. This is regular meeting of the Board of Directors of San Diego Community Power. It is August 27th. It is just after 5 p.m. And we will start with a Pledge of Allegiance. So
Mr. Chair, if we could just complete the special meeting first and continue that portion.
All right. So we didn't actually finish our special closed session. And so what I'll do is I'll make a motion to continue the special closed session at the end of our regular session. So we'll continue our special closed session at the end of our regular session right now. Do I have a second on that motion?
I'll second if you need a motion.
All right, so we have a motion. We have a second by Vice Chair Padilla. All in favor, please say aye. Or do we want to do you want to do a roll call?
Sorry, I want to do a roll call.
Let's do a roll call.
Board Member West, how do you vote?
West, aye.
Board Member Montgomery, how do you vote?
Montgomery, yes.
Board Member Baber, how do you vote?
Yes.
Vice Chair Padilla, how do you vote?
Aye.
Chair Mosca, how do you vote?
Yes.
Motion carries.
All right. Please join me in a Pledge of Allegiance.
I